fly with me. Let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on and fly with me. Let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near, you may hear all the angels cheer, because we're together weather-wise. It's such a lovely day. Just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying.
Let's get down to the nitty-gritty.
Why I like coming here to Affinity in the mornings to serve and set up. It's an awesome thing to do. Come here and serve our Lord Jesus Christ and have an effect on the community and the people around us. I think it's a great thing to do, and it's in my heart just to do that.
I set up at church, not because I feel obligated, but because I feel like the church does so much for me. It is really not that much for me to give up an extra hour in the morning to come in a bit earlier and help set the church up.
Well, my favorite color is light tan. My favorite animal is puppies. I like serving the Lord, hiking, play volleyball.
You gotta be kidding me. Everything you just said is my favorite thing to do every day.
So, you enjoy yourself here at
Affinity?
The children, I love the children. They are my heart. To tell you the truth,
the pastor
made me cook stew and stuff all day, but they don't give me money for fresh ingredients, and they don't think I know a buttload of crap about the gospel, but I do. Okay,
in Llama Land there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me.
Let's are free next week.
In the blue. Once I get you.
Oh, you know what? Next week's no good for me. The Jonas Brothers are in town. But any week after that, it's totally fine.
We'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near.